AM 13's Marlene Martinez shows us why the wait was worth it for one recovering addict.
I had lost my home. I was living in my car.
Cindy Ledkins was homeless for 2 years.
Opiates control your life.
Because of her addiction.
They controlled my every being.
Ledkins got hooked on opioids the same way so many others have.
I was in a motorcycle wreck back in 1984. By the time I got out of the hospital, I was addicted to morphine.
She says her addiction led her to do things she never would have thought of.
I thought I would have to go to my grave having to have a shot of dope every day of my life.
But now Ledkins is breathing new life thanks to the Love Lady Rehab Center.
Learning the love of Jesus will transform any life.
Where she now helps thousands of other women get clean.
And I went from being homeless to buying my own home.
Ledkins' success is rare, but what's common is homeless addicts.
Out of 511 intakes that we've done this year, about 300 of them were homeless and on heroin. Our sofas are always full. Right now, waiting on a bed. We have a huge waiting list.
That's why the center has Shelter Care Plus, an aftercare program specifically for homeless women.
So many of these women are hopeless. Not just homeless, but hopeless. They have no hope left. Many times, when you plant the seed of hope, they can overcome.
The Love Lady Center sees so many homeless women now that they have to turn some of them away because they simply don't have the space or resources. If you want to learn more about the Love Lady Center, check out their website. Guy, bye.